7 a.m. and I go back to sleep.